100 new teachers showed up to the Lee County Public Education Center this morning to kickstart the coming school year. Our NBC2's Lacey Lee is at the welcome event in Fort Myers with more on these teachers as well as their new schools.
450 new teachers came through this drive-thru to pick up their welcome packs before heading to their new school to begin the onboarding process. With every honk and wave and car that drove through the drive-thru, it represents someone who has dedicated their lives to be a new teacher for the Lee County School District.
I was a counselor that transitioned to teach. My daughter is on the spectrum. So it's just amazing that I'm able to take the skills I've learned not only from my own child and just from my counseling background to help these children.
These orange bags filled with goodies like a teacher's guide and other training information. And for Gabriel Hillman, he grew up in Lee County Schools and is happy to be back teaching in the same hallways.
A lot of potential here amongst the next generation. And as they are in the hallways and in the classrooms, I'm looking forward to seeing how they become mature adults in the next 5, 10, 15 years.
With the help of good music and good vibes, new teachers say it's getting them pumped to be in the classroom.
Today makes me feel excited because we've done this week-long training and that was super helpful for us beginning teaching.
One, the energy is so high, which is great. And two, I'm so excited to be a part of a place that believes in not only the teachers, but the students too.
With all of these new teachers, the district says it still needs to hire at least 243 more teachers before they are expected to be back to work August 2nd.
A lot of this week is not only putting in practicals on how to implement that in the classroom, but also how we can go and seek that help when we need it.
Students go back to school August 10th. Reporting in Lee County, Lacey Lee, NBC2.